Listen to me. I cannot talk for long. Belial's guards are constantly watching me.
Emperor Hakan?
Forgive me for my behavior at court. The guards would have killed me had I sided with you. But I will help you now as I can. You must be headed to the oasis. I can open this gate for you.
This manuscript lists Asmodan as the best battlefield commander of all demons, having defeated the angels many times in the eternal conflict across Pandemonium and the prime evils in the demonic civil war. If the Lord of Sin ever assaults our realm, we truly have much to fear.
There is something not right about these bones.
Slake your thirst on the heretic's blood, my children!
Azul will drink no more.
Yeah. Khan gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakharomag. He taught them to channel the power of light in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakharum in a way no paladin ever was.
Perhaps I will find Zoltan Kul's here.
We are in agreement. Kul, the renegade, must be stopped. He seeks to duplicate the power of the storms and wield it for his own ends. He is obsessed with the powers of heaven and hell. Drawing their attention will only bring doom to us all.
Needs more time.
He set out in 1 week's time into the desolate sands to search for Kul's hidden archives. None of us have any idea what to
expect. Not ready yet.
How far has Kul's madness driven him? How much power has he accumulated in his mad quest? I can only hope we are not too late.
If you keep holding back, then...